Aggressor, do you copy?
Come on, Adele! My
aggressive. PTS!
They're gone. We scared them off.
What the? I will broadcast the communications. Around the world have stopped.
It lost control when the hive craft left.
We did it! Woo-ha! They up and ran home to mom. The EDF. Us humans. We won?
Yes, we did.
This is UNN, Universal News Network. Finally, we humans have won. The EDF exterminated the mega-giant creature Raznid and successfully fought off the Hivecrafts. The Aggressors have left Earth. Ravagers left behind around the world have stopped. Many giant creatures are headed for extinction due to the successive cold fronts.
Our brave EDF soldiers and members of the Rebellion, thank you for everything you have done. As a citizen of Earth, I would like to offer you my respect and gratitude for your courage, and my prayers for the many fighters who lost their lives during this war. Over the last 12 years, the Aggressors threatened our peace time and time again. Someday, they may even return. And mankind will need to fight again. But, as long as we work together, hand in hand, I believe that there will come a day when we'll have no fear of the Aggressors, and our world can live in peace.
All right. With that, it seems that we are done playing Earth Defense Force Iron Rain. Overall, had a lot of fun with this game. A little bit longer than I thought it was going to be. I didn't think it was going to be 52 missions, but kind of glad it was. It was a lot of fun. Yeah, there was a lot of recurring enemies and a lot of crazy stuff that happened. But overall, very fun game. Don't know what my total time was. I can look real quick. Let's see here. Total time was 9 hours and 17 minutes. Not too bad. Hopefully you enjoyed the ride. And keep tuned to the channel, because I do plan on playing some more games here in the future. Thanks for watching.